Amid a crackdown linked to an alleged plot to unseat Jordanian King Abdullah, the king's half-brother released a videotaped statement, saying he was put under house arrest by the country's military chief on Saturday. Prince Hamza said he was being punished for taking part in meetings in which the king had been criticised, though he himself was not accused of being a direct critic.
My security has been removed and the internet and phone lines have been cut. I am not the person responsible for the breakdown in governance, for the corruption, and for the incompetence that has been prevalent in our governing structure for the last 15 to 20 years.
The Washington Post said Jordanian authorities detained the former crown prince and arrested some 20 other people, following what officials described as a threat to the country's stability. Via state television, authorities denied that Prince Hamza was under house arrest, but said he's been asked to stop, quote, movements and activities used to target the security and stability of Jordan as part of a security investigation. On the streets of Amman, some Jordanians said they were reassured and others concerned by the recent developments.
يعني حرام ينوضع مع الأسماء هاي يعني في أسماء هلأ إنه يتم مقارنة هاي الأسماء مع الأمير حمزة الأمير حمزة شخصية محبوبة.
Jordan's Gulf allies as well as Morocco and the US have voiced their support for King Abdullah II this Sunday.